everything worked out perfect. So other than that, I just want to thank everybody and my mom. My mom's here somewhere, my sister. So they always help me out. Then my mom, Raina and Sam, my dad, they're helping me out as well. So it all helped out. It worked out good. So I'm glad to be here and bring our stocks out here and see what these guys have, and we'll get it started. And so enjoy the show. Enjoy the show, and then hopefully we'll have some more bull riders out here. So I'm excited. Have some more roping out here. Yeah, we need an open show over here, so we might bring one out here. So some of my students, parents, coming out. This is just to let the kids get involved with activities, events.
Welcome to the
enjoy
show.
Themselves and have a good time. And I appreciate it, but they know if later on they want to get into rodeo business. Rashawn, the brother, they really got into it. I seen them ever since they were growing up. I kept telling them, go. So you never know. Appreciate it. Even though they don't care to the dog. Hey, you see, been here. Though you're in the city and yes, though. So, it is, yeah, you see, yeah. You can do this season. So, don't handle, yeah, yeah. So, it is, yeah. Big after. The spectators. That gentleman rush, here we go. Let's ride, son. Get them up. Let's get them up there. Navajo Nation, you guys know what to do. Thank you. And I tell you, the man. Who's it going to be? The room you make to come down.
Ladies and gentlemen, first call. Let's go, son. Rayshawn Lynch. Out of Round Rock, Arizona, on the bucket bowl we call Rex. First call has been declared. Flag is up and getting the rider set to go. All right, son. Let's do it, Round Rock, Brave style. Five, Dolly. honey's a nice young junior fucking boy. How about it? JC fucking Ranch, I will cut your gun. Right in the rainbow, we call KC Cowboy. A young junior monster, son. By golly, on the arena turf we go. Let's pick him up, diss him off, Navajo Nation. Right, son. Good job. That was outstanding. Says 68 point ride, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, she has her. She number four. That shit's been giving out a lot of money. And it's time to bring your game. Because the bow we got, Trip Torch, can get you there. 68, ladies and gentlemen, that's what we're gunning for. First call has been declared. It's gonna be first call. Some noise for the time and the effort put into this ride here, but I doubt it's gonna be a low score. Ride and run. Find a hole there, boys. Watch out. Afternoon. We're going to send the senior boys to riding competition. Son, the score we got to be clear this afternoon is a 68. Let's have fun. The 68's on the leaderboard. Flag is up and getting the rider set, about set to go. Gonna be the final preparation. Chase Pep. Trent Loughlin. Many Burns. Make some noise. Here, unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, let's pick him up. That's him off the consolation mark, the plus from the young sunny boy. Naughty Joe. But I tell you, no, she ain't that Naughty Joe. This bull goes the name by the name of Naughty Joe. From the KC fucking Ranch, out of Luka, Chicago. And we're going to give it to... Ain't no stranger to the pay window cowboy. Out of Page, Arizona, ladies and gentlemen. Proudly introducing JB Colorado. Check it out, Navajo Nation. JB Colorado. Let's ride. Grandma, that's the mom of the nomination. Cancellation, round of applause for my young cowboy, J.B. Lorenzo. Lorenzo say has drawn the bow by the name of Night Shadow. How many Red Mesa fans do we have here this afternoon? I tell you, son, 68, unofficially the score to beat. Night Shadow. Almost, Bay Mom with cancellation, round of applause, make some noise. Home of the Sun Devils, ladies and gentlemen, home of the Sun Devils. Delaney Volleyball Riding fans, make some noise! Okay, Cody. All right, the landing spot, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, you came out of fucking shoe, three jumps with that power kick in the boom. Good job there, son. Stay on the feet. That is the key. Let's decimate the money. All right, Mr. Foster. Let's ride. Recovery on the first beat. Hands off to the young bull. And I tell you, that's the mom. I deserve it to get in the right of set to go on a Saturday afternoon.
Hey!
this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Mama's boy put a Colorado kid on that Sir Goldie Arena tour. Plumber! How many of those die Plumber fans do we have here this afternoon? Alright, son. I know qualified right. It is time to shine. Alright, son. It's going to be an old score here this afternoon. Our next gamble. And the senior boys, I tell you, this young center gave us a 68-point run. Now we're going to the novice. Teron Young, Page, Arizona. Page, Arizona Cowboy, making it look so easy on a veteran bucking bull Quico. This kid. This is the champ. Proudly represents Rock Point, ladies and gentlemen. Proudly introducing Mr. Wade Tooney. Somebody scream. Right? Brother here, Wade Tooney, ladies and gentlemen. There's the Marble Riders up and coming. Who knows Shane Begay makes some noise? All right, son, it's time to shine. Fucking shit number three. That's where the action's gonna be. Shane Begay. Deep coming in the boat. Off, and I tell you, all right, friends, check out the score from Nota. Check out the score rider, Tyrese Kendall, Cortez, Colorado, ladies and gentlemen, on the Circle D Arena tour. My golly. No shame to fuck off them boys, no dust. I'm not sitting in Mexico. Piss them off, ladies and gentlemen, for just Colorado. Consolation round of applause for the tribe this afternoon. I tell you, friends, it's an honor to have our young veterans here in Rock Point. And I tell you, hats off to the Mavericks. AB Colorado, ladies and gentlemen, is in town. Yes. By golly, friends, flags. We were teaching. My golly friends, let's run! It's gonna be an all-star game of the translation of the prize for the squad. Here this afternoon is gonna be an all-star. Officially, a 74-point ride goes out to Kobe Yazzie. Chili, Arizona. One qualifying ride here this afternoon. Chili, Arizona kid Kobe Yazzie has won the game here in the open bull riding competition.